When you glue boards together like this, you might think that you need dowel rods or biscuits.
Biscuits. I like biscuits.
No, these biscuits. Depending on how much stress the wood is going to get, you can often get away with just glue and clamps. Now the joints should be stronger, believe it or not, than the wood itself. It shouldn't split where you glued it.
I'm not even mad. That's amazing.